break up.
What? Why?
I don't love you, Joe.
What am I supposed to do with that?
What do you want?
Hello, sir. This is Joe number one calling from the brain bank. I was going through the memories of the last 24 hours, and I have an anomaly.
Yes, put it on screen. If you must.
Coffee?
Okay. Joe, we have to talk. I want to break up.
What? Why?
I don't love you, Joe. I don't love you, Joe. I don't love you, Joe. I don't love you, Joe.
What do you have to do?
Oh, hi, Hope. Sorry. This was marked for review by Fear. I was following up with Pity, but he just keeps repeating it.
We'll soon see about that.
I don't love you, Joe. I don't love you, Joe. I don't love you, Joe. I'm sorry.
When did all this happen?
From last night.
I don't want to lose you.
Joe, please.
Why wasn't I notified?
Fear overloaded the system initially, so now all we have are these memories.
I was so sure. What's happening on the live feed?
Not a whole lot.
Rise and shine, dude!
Who let you in?
Your mama. Come on, man. We've got a full day of work today. Carpe diem.
Damn.
Dumbass.
Okay. It's okay. We've got this. Faith, call Desire.
Calling Desire.
Hey, baby.
Listen, remember that girl who we had a direct hit with on the Cupid's Arrow app? Well, she just broke our boy's heart. But she wants to be friends. Isn't that great?
Hang on, baby. I'll be right over.
Is there anything I can do, Miss Hope?
Just archive everything for now. You're awesome.
I'm telling you, she can do way better. Our girl is talented, gifted. She's got so much more to give.
Yeah, I get it, Dev. But he's been so good to her. And she still has feelings for him. I'm telling you, she doesn't want to lose him.
She doesn't want to lose him? Then they must be... No. Have to be friends. But look, we're losing him now as we speak. Someone has to do something. Where is Christina?
She's got so much more to give. I'm telling you, she doesn't want to lose
me. Someone has to do something.
Miss Hope? I have something you should hear.
I can get used to this.
Wake up! What are you doing? Wake up! Come on, man, wake up!
I told you, Hope, we need to take more forthright action. And bringing Fear into this is a bad idea.
I'm not disagreeing with you, Desire. But Fear says if we lose all forms of communication, we'll lose her forever.
Not all forms of communication are verbal.
So, how are the memories sorting out?
There's a lot of them. But I'm finding them all. Pity's marking them for deletion.
He can't do that.
Why not? There's always hope for new loves.
Once a cell is deleted, it's gone. Forever. She's given him way too many memories. It'll fall right into Pity's hands. Didn't you guys see the memo from the Department of Depression?
Well, I don't always see all the things
that are right in front of you. We know, lover.
Ladies. We might have a problem. Fear's on his way up.
Did he see the memo?
Not as far as I know.
Good. There's so much light in among these memories. To take them out would have been just the sort of thing he'd been waiting for.
Hold on
Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop.
Tell.
It's bugging you, buddy.
Stina broke up with me last night.
Sucks. What a bitch.
Don't call her that, man.
What did you do?
Nothing. At least I think nothing.
Maybe that's a problem. Or maybe she's just being a bitch. Focus on the garden, man. Exercise.
Now, come on.
You sent those emails yet?
Sir?
A number of them have to get through before the end of the week. Paranoia's inbox is starting to get ridiculous.
Yes, Mr. Fierce, sir.
Where's Hope? Have you lost her?
He will never lose me, Mr. Fear. Please, do come in my office.
That was so funny.
Just pulled the whole thing.
I love you.
I know.
Oh, Jesus. Don't fall.
Mr. Fear, have a seat.
You know that this is the beginning of the end.
Or perhaps this is the start of a new beginning. Perhaps time will tell.
Your naivete holds no punches, Miss Holt. You knew she was growing distant.
We were communicating.
Minnie calling.
You guys have the party. I wasn't invited. Never invited.
Please, Pity, you've had your fun. We have to deal with this guy.
Yes.
We were communicating.
Were being the operative word. It's over.
We just need more time.
You wanna talk about it, buddy?
No.
Thank God.
She doesn't make any sense.
Give it time, man. Time.
Time. How is time supposed to work? I mean, look at this. He has so many memories. Every hug now hurts, and every kiss now cuts. But I wouldn't change a thing. If I had to, I'd endure love 1,000 times. I'd always take that chance, and I'd be thankful for it.
Dumbass.
Time is a healer, Joe.
I don't know, Tel. I planted some veg, too. But I seem to just be pulling weeds still.
Patience, dude. To get a harvest like this, you need to put in the work.
I can't believe I let Pity get to me. But things are changing. What am I supposed to do, Desire?
Keep going. Listen, Fear was never really going to help you. His only purpose is to show what can be lost.
You're right. I'm a professional. I will just do what needs to be done without anyone's help.
Not alone, Hope. Here.
She's seen someone else.
So it's been a couple of months, man. You guys seen each other, what, a few times since?
If you can call it that.
Keep on keeping on.
What's that supposed to mean?
Sift through everything and hold on good. In the meantime, do the work.
Door number one, how are you? We need to start getting a better workflow together. Desire, talk to Confidence and start building a team for him. We don't know what the future holds, but we have to be better prepared.
Dancing tomorrow night. It's cold out there, but it's warm.